awesome. Shit. Gonna get...
Problems like this. He can fire me, but if you're gonna change the tax code as much as the federal government does, problems like this will happen.
Why would you go to a game where I can watch it on TV?
Mm-hmm.
You know why the monkey fell out of the tree?
It's supposed to be a joke.
Ain't nothing about it. Do you know why the monkey fell out of the tree?
No.
Because he was dead!
Jesus Christ! Pardon me.
Look out!
There? You blind.
You think it's bullshit?
You don't?
Why don't you?
I think you make some good points.
Are you shitting me? Some colored, and
what
you know
doing?
It. He's here! Oh, oh, hey.
All in smuggling racket. I want to know about it.
The drop's coming into the marina. Your pissed off motherfucker named Butterbean runs a show over there.
Your ass belongs to me.
Send everyone!
Guess this is it.
Am I crazy or is that a gun?
Don't you stand there!
What the fuck was that? Fine. Let's look someplace else.
Watch yourself, man.
Slacking, come on!
You don't want to put the effort in. I'll find someone who does.
These are yours, boys.
I see him! There he is!
A new ride in the French war.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Can't run from the police, boy.
four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big hill.
I'm about to keel over.
The one said you couldn't grab a warm piece of cools for a night.
And risk getting busted by the federales? Bullshit. They'd have smoked all this shit themselves.
Well, we got some shine off a boat we picked up. You're welcome to some for
maybe I should
out.
Look over there.
Oh, you dumb.
To run there? Get out of here! Open up on him!
With great pleasure.
A fucking grenade! Too late to run now, boy!
Fucking empty! Let him have it!
Put a grenade up here!
This is gonna be fun!
Guess I'm going first!
Here we go! Goodbye, chump. Time for a beating!
Suck it down!
Mystery fuck, one shot and you done, asshole. Gotta get behind something.
I'm in tick four, just about out of everything.
Going at ya. Hang tight.
See anything you need? Let me see what you got. business is done. You know how to find me. Need new wheels and tick fall.
Aye. I'll get around to you right away.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
Not getting any more cargo out to Cuba.
Good.
You somehow managed to piss off both the communists and the gangsters. Word is Pops Holland is seriously fucked thanks to you.
Best way to make a crook squirm is to hurt his money.
Huh. Yeah. I heard Frank Pagani told Pops to get his ass back to the freight yard. Pops isn't going anywhere until you're dealt with. I understand he's a hard motherfucker. He's a survivor.
Thanks for looking out, Pablo. I dealt with a lot worse than Pops.
Down at the old lighthouse, from what I heard.
You think I should ask out Alice who works in the office?
Alice Holland. Because you remember her dad is your fucking boss, and her brother is a homicidal...
I'm stuck here!
Thank you.
Where'd you go, cocksucker?